Parisians and staunch flat earthers, ever so determined to ignore evidence to the contrary of your beliefs? Let's do some more Gungeon. That was a strangely specific intro. I don't know. Don't judge me. I don't know. It just happened. I would like to spend this money. Okay, we can buy a bullet boar, whatever the hell that is. It's probably something to get bored in the Gungeon. It's a weapon that just fires, I don't know, faces of Henry Kissinger, and that's like about the most boring thing you can get. That's like the threshold of how boring something can get. The face of Henry Kissinger himself. I don't know what that particular person popped into my head. I'm just going to continue like I usually do. Continue simply spouting whatever the hell first come to my head. And regret it later, I suppose. That is my modus operandi. It is what I do to deal with my own life. I am enjoying very much murdering every single person. Haha! This time around, I actually remember I had the presence of mind not to just pick up the first thing that shows up. I actually stopped myself from doing that so that we can have a guaranteed key drop in the shop. Working pretty nicely for me. Oh wow, okay, this is new. This is new and exciting. I am not terribly fond of all of these things. Monster Roulade was garbage. The giant ant is alright to set everything on fire. One mode will shoot fuel, the other mode will shoot fires. So, that way you create giant incendiary attacks wherever you go. Not terribly enthused about this disgusting thing. I'm just going to destroy it right away, and we get a point of armor out of it. That's pretty cool. We're going to throw a few arrows. Look at that. Look at that beauty. I'm going to pick that up just in case it also counts towards the shop thing. So that's three keys. In the first level, that is fantastic. That's a great start for a run. Gives you a fantastic load of potential for the future. And I'm very much hoping to capitalize in such a bonanza of unlocking mechanisms. It is so nice to have so many. That was a load of crap. I thought that I rolled vertically, but no, I rolled straight towards that monster, and I regret it very much. I am full of regret right now. I am very happy to find this ammunition, though, because I've been just spending a million crossbow bolts. Okay, everything has exploded. It's not what I aimed. Another key. It's not where I aimed. There's a shop. Give me that beautiful thing. A million keys forever. It's so super duper. Give me that. I guess I will continue exploring. I mean, the keys don't despawn, so it's not a big deal to just leave them laying around. We'll be back for them. I can guarantee you I shall not forget them. Them keys. Man, this first level is going exceedingly fast. That is one reason why I adore I mean, there's so many keys. Why not open this, right? We get a disgusting revolver out of it. Eh, you know, whatever, shrug. There's a billion keys all over the place, so let's go grab them. Okay, I gotta go this way. So much work. First level going really, really fast. You know, I'm going to credit 100% this crossbow. It is just so awesome to have an actual starting weapon and not just suck on my thumb with a disgusting pistol, a laser pistol, piece of garbage. It is so upsetting to use the other characters that don't have a secondary weapon to start with. Pisses me off! Let's go this way. Exploring the entirety of the first level, of course, because, you know, we want to maximize the money. Okay, let's see. Let's explore the whole thing. We want to maximize the money. Did I get a gun? What the heck is this, anyway? It's just a regular revolver. Perhaps marginally better. I didn't even check what the hell the fight this is. Okay, well, hopefully we get a chance to redeem ourselves. Already was forced to use a blank because I was totally gonna take damage there. Let's use a cover to advantage. Okay, this is basically the easiest arena to fight this guy. Because it's all this cover. This guy is only challenging to my limited abilities when it's a 100% open arena. That was damage! That was a load of crap. I take a particular exception to suffer Napone damage. Are you guys seeing how very little damage this weapon does? It's just the worst. I am very disappointed. I think this gun does better damage. Yeah, what does it matter anymore? Nothing matters anymore. Let's just roll through his giant barrage of attacks. One of these days, man, I'm actually going to ace the first level boss. And then I go on to have two aces in a row for the other instances of fighting enemies. Holy crap! How am I getting damaged so much with this thing? This is just incredibly stupid. How am I so terrible at the first level boss? I don't understand it. I don't get it. It is so damn easy on paper. I always have a real hard time. It is weird. I mean, it's of no consequence after taking the first point of damage because we have so much health all spread all over the country here. But still, though, it's just a horrible damage to my credibility, my confidence. It is just terrible. And I feel very, very bad about myself. On a positive side, we gathered a sniper rifle of sorts. I forget the actual name of this thing. It's not the rifle that I had. The bolt action, semi-automatic. It is alrighty. Alright. Still though, 7 minutes and 30 seconds it's never fails. First level is going to take you 7 minutes and 30 seconds, or maybe 9 minutes. 7 to 9 minutes. There is no way to do it any faster other than actually skipping a few. Skipping a few rooms. And I guess I could start doing that, but then, you know, I will just fail at the Gungeon, because... Okay, I don't know what happened there. Oh, I actually killed the monster. That's what happened. Alright, neat. Explosions are cool. There's no reason to waste ammunition against this thing. I forget exactly what I was talking about. I must not have been all that important. Oh. Don't know what I was doing! Oh, yeah. Like, if I actually start skipping rooms, I'll just explode. I will have a very bad time. I will simply lose. I mean, I already lose all the time by exploring everything and getting every single benefit out of a level that I can possibly muster. Just imagine if I started skipping rooms, not getting as much money as I can, not getting every single boon that I could possibly encounter in a particular level. I will probably not get past level 4, because, holy crap, did I skip a lot of good stuff. On the other hand, you could argue, well, maybe you wouldn't get damaged so much, you would not go down so much in health, and maybe if you aced the bosses that you encounter, I think there's a prime opportunity for this bolt action gun to work in our favor. Okay, this is, like, super easy. Let's just do that. Destroy this thing, not even need to be moving. There you go. We get ammunition for our troubles. Probably better to put some more bolts into this M1. It's an M1. I forgot the actual name of it. It's just a regular old M1. So I was thinking about a different thing. I think I was thinking about the elephant gun in the previous run, saying, oh, it's an M1 plus because it can shoot several rounds. Actually, the M1 has several rounds. I don't know why I had this misconception in my head, thinking that it doesn't. Okay. There you go. I don't know why I reloaded there. Poof! All right, the one enemy that totally able to dodge. Okay, let's get this cover over here. There you go. Ooh, a key and a freaking ammunition drop. Of course, we want the ammunition. I guess the only thing that is even remotely depleted, this weapon, it doesn't even count. It does not exist. So let's put that on, and hopefully buy yet another key. Yes indeed. He has sells nothing. What kind of awful shop is this? You disgust me, sir. I do not care for this weapon, so you can have it. I mean, it's like the biggest pile of garbage that I have found ever since I visited my mother-in-law last year, and she had just made a mess of her diapers. So, I am disappointed, to say the least, by getting that particular weapon out of the boss. Okay, please, I'm having a hard time here, please don't kill me, I'd appreciate it. Whoop, been some pretty damn good rolls. I mean, outside of the goddamn boss fight, that was atrocious, It was the worst. Doing pretty well for myself. What was that? God damn it! I get distracted by things all around me and just failed to recognize the bat going towards me. And of course, I lost my point of... It's a mimic. That's nice. Finally, we get a goddamn mimic to harvest here. We only need to hunt 3 more after this one. Mimics are so nice. I love to find mimics, honestly. Always appreciated. Lowercase r. Are you kidding me right now? The Gungeon is trolling me at this moment.
Bullet.
It's very much trolling me at this moment. Is the new weapon to deplete.
Bullet.
One of the worst weapons ever. Perhaps the most annoying weapon.
Bullet, 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 bullet.
I mean, it's entertaining in concept, right? It's hilarious. Boy, does it get old. It's continue exploring. I am curious to see what is here. Probably just a empty room. Well, I mean, empty room where benefit is concerned. It's full of disgusting monsters that I would rather see dead. So let's get that done. That is a table that he's using as cover. A very, very smart dude. I commend you, Mr. Man. A whole freaking bullet-a-rama is unable. Okay. Is unable to kill one of these guys. You know what? I roll through that one. I will not let you convince me otherwise. I know that the evidence is against me, but I'm going to dismiss this evidence as false. It is false evidence that I don't appreciate. So rather you shove it up your butt, because I rolled through the freaking barrage of bullets, and there's nothing you could say or do to disabuse me of this notion. Let's go this way, I suppose. Continue on down on this trip to hell. Well, it was known as level 3. Maybe today's the day. Hey, we get a boss fight. I would rather find a chest. We found a chest, and it was a mimic, for which I'm grateful. I mean, the contents of this chest were kind of garbage, but... you know, it's nice. It's nice to at least have found one, have one out of the way, and now we're going to continue on, finding the other one. And that way, we can get... I mean, I don't even care about wasting bullets. I am actively trying to deplete this thing. It doesn't even kill. It doesn't even kill a grenade one hit. It's terrible. And I mean, you know, one barrage, one shot. Absolutely atrocious, man. But yeah, I am using it up. That's so much ammunition. I'm not going to replenish the lowercase r. I would rather get 24 bolts. There you go. Let's go around this place. I mean, I'm probably better off using the default weapon. For some reason, man. Just keep getting destroyed. Keep getting destroyed like a moron. I am the worst. Okay, you win. You win. I guess I could have replenished the M1. Probably better to have 20. To have 20 of those shots than having a full lowercase r magazine. Whatever. It don't matter. Alright, just keep wasting them bullets. B-O-T-T-E-L. Do you put it up your B-U-T-T? B-U-T-T. I'm gonna grab it because I'm an inefficient piece of garbage. finally! We get a good one. We get a chance to, you know, make up for not using our active item. What the freaking hell was that? I'm recording this at the same day, so I don't know what the hell was that about the rations. But boy, I'm still salty about it. I was promised, man. I was promised I would be revived. It would be used on death. It wasn't. Maybe it was, and I just didn't realize it. But whatever, man. Let's go into the boss fight. The Amaconda. Worst ever. He is the worst boss ever. But hopefully we can make this work. The M1 is making pretty good work on it. Pretty good. I want to destroy those. We want to kill them, because it's what matters. Killing those will, I believe, prevent the Amaconda from actually eating them. I'm not sure about that, though. Trying to use the piercing capacity. I'm going to blank here. I think it's the best way to not kill myself. Use a preemptive blank. It was hardly necessary. I'm glad I did it. I think I'm hitting the Amaconda. These turrets, though. Hey, I have another turret going on. Oh, no! I need to preemptively blank again, just to make sure that I get through that particular juncture. One freaking piece! Like I said, do horrible against the first boss, then we get an ace on the second boss. I don't know. Don't question it. Just the way it works. I don't know what this is. Ah, yeah, okay. The backpack's alright. It's not, like, super enthusiastic about it, but it's alright. I'm cool with it. We have 8 keys. That is unprecedented, perhaps. I don't think I've ever had this amount of keys. Win. I think I didn't leave anything behind. I would have tried to find the secret room, but I had no blanks left after I preemptively used them to get that ace. I don't think they were necessary, but I am cool with using them. You know, it's better to be safe than sorry. Just the one super bat in here, huh? Ah, I see. Get some disgusting reinforcements. And you know, when you get to level 3 and you're still using the crossbow, not the greatest indication of a good run. I am not super fond of our current situation here. Our regular basic mooks, they are starting to take 2 arrows to kill. So that is another indication that I'm totally falling behind where weapons are concerned. That being said, zero regrets about getting rid of that retarded revolver that we grabbed. Why am I jumping onto this thing? It makes no sense. It makes no sense. I want to kill that thing. Thank you. Careful. All them bullets floating my way. All right, I think we're good here. That turret. I don't want to use it, though. I'm heading towards this dude. I was preoccupied dodging, so that's why I was barely aiming on the enemy. Where are you, friendo? Okay, let's see if we can destroy you. I've used like half of my crossbow bolts just trying to get through this particular room. Hey, this is a challenge room, right? Yeah, give me something good, friendo. Without dodge rolling, hey, this is the worst. This is the hardest challenge. Still though, it should be okay. It should be alright. Just don't dodge roll. I need to put that turret there, kill my enemies, easiest stuff. Yeah, this is an easy ass room. Appreciate it. That turret working pretty well. Liked it. All right, give me a good weapon, please. The money and a pulse cannon. Okay, this definitely qualifies as a decent ass weapon. Decent ass weapon. This is what my wife calls my butt. Possibly she could change it to indecent ass weapon. Because boy, can I put out some stinkers. Like to murder all my enemies. Still using these arrows though, because you know, it's better to deplete this particular weapon while the going is good, while the going is easy. Okay, it's done. All right, not be hit by that garbage, so we're going to be a little bit patient. Alrighty, is it going all right? Man, this is a long freaking hallway. I appreciate the destruction, not so much. Having to walk so far. Oh boy! So this run is not going well. Don't let the 8 keys and the mostly unscathed health deceive you. This run is not good. Yet. Table Tech Rocket. I don't think that I've seen that one. I will sir miss. That is totally openable. Excellent. And we get our blank back. I appreciate it. We don't want the key. You know what? I really don't care. I would rather a key that didn't show in the store. I would rather have something different. Because I have plenty of keys. This amount of keys will probably carry me through the entirety of the remainder of the run. So, there's no need. There's no need to be conserving them keys no more. So, holy shit! Oh, that's awesome! Pshoo! Hey! That's cool. I mean, not terribly useful. I think it pushes. No, it won't push. Okay, well, whatever. Not terribly useful. Against this enemy. Probably if we had a different enemy. A little bit more fixated with getting to my face. Table Tech Rocket could be amazing. So I am reserving judgment on that. But holy crap, was that beautiful. I mean, it does destroy the potential cover. So that it does have a downside. Cannot get, ooh, nice. Can't get cover out of them tables no more, but freaking rocket propel tables, you can't complain about that. And what we just unlocked, bullet bore, mind muncher. That looks badass. I'm going to use the crap out of it and munch the brains of my enemies with this thing. No idea how potent it is, but damn it, it caused me an arm and a leg, so... Oh, really? Really? Is it like a guaranteed stun? Does it do damage, though? I don't think it does. It's fantastic. I love it. That's an awesome weapon! That's so cool. Utility weapon. Does that? Guaranteed stun? Beautiful. Does it kill, though? Let's find out. I want to see. Drills into their brains and then destroys them. You know, very true to life. You take a drill to somebody's head, it will probably do some damage. So, I'm super cool with this weapon. It's hilarious. more weapons like this, please. It's just absolutely hilarious. A weapon that shoots drills that just make a hole through my enemy's skulls. I mean, I appreciate the wanton... And completely unnecessary amount of suffering that it causes my enemies. So, I'm cool with it. I'm super cool with it. I would like to deplete all these other weapons that I have going for myself, though. Alright, I would like to that to be destroyed. This also needs to be destroyed. All of these things need to be destroyed. Let's use this cover. Another one of these dudes. Go. Let it not be said, though, that where consumables, ammunition, and health is concerned, this run has been amazing. Like, keeping me alive, doing a great job at that. The weapons, though, that boar, that super boar hole of the drill whore head piece of garbage thing, definitely amazing. Not complaining about that one. Still pretty lackluster on aware. Boom! That's awesome! not high damage at all, but whatever. It was good spectacle. I know I have this turret. Don't really want to use it. But the boss is probably nearby. Alright, that worked out pretty well. Oh, we're not done yet. Okay, let me rocket you. There you go. That is fantastic. It even creates a ball of fire where it lands. Oh, AK-47 wielding asshole. That is a nightmarish vision, by the way. An asshole wielding an AK-47. Quite the terrible thing. I mean, I am pretty sure that there's a lot of those in the Middle East, but... it is something that I've never come face-to-face. Hopefully, I will never come face-to-face. And I'm strictly talking about a butthole. An actual butthole with an AK-47 and some kind of mechanism so that when the sphincter clenches... You get, you know what, I'm going to drop that turret here because I can. And something I was not aware of, I'm cool to have found out just now. The turret gets destroyed, I didn't know that. It is not an invulnerable thing. If it gets damaged, it will get murdered. So you want to protect it a little bit. There you go, enjoy your rocket-propelled table. And now I have plenty of money, we have 7 keys. That is so bad. And I might buy it, because I have a tendency of getting hit. Cigarettes! You take damage to have coolness, which gives you damage, I believe. I'm gonna buy this, because I have a tendency of getting hurt by explosions. Like, you know, the very first ace was denied to myself. Simply because I took damage from an explosion. And if I had the blast helmet, I would not have suffered that damage. Alright, so we have the boss fight. I believe that we have explored the entirety of this area, but we have not discovered secret rooms. Did we try these? We might have. Shouldn't too, because it's so bad. Alright, that is that. I think we did it. Yeah, we discovered that one, so my bad. All the levels start blending together, you don't realize. Where are you at anymore? Okay, let's drop these, get them back up. So now we have the lowercase r, the thingy, and then the hole borer. This is the kind of Blargh. I have a bad time, I guess it's kind of Blargh. So what kind of damage does that do? One drill, yeah, not a boss fight. Not a boss weapon, let's put it that way. God damn it, man. I was just so preoccupied changing weapons. Once again, just taking such dumb damage. If only the damage I took were in an instance where, like, okay, you know what? That was pretty hard to avoid. But I've been taking the stupidest damage lately in the boss fights. No reason to take it at all. I mean, I have three blanks. There is no reason. Might as well blank here. So yeah, no excuse. No excuse other than me not paying attention. And quickly, you know, the less blanks you take, I mean, the less aces you take, master rounds, I guess, the harder the later levels become. Dude, that bullet, while also wasn't all that hard to avoid, I don't feel as bad about getting damaged by that one, because while not horribly difficult, there was a little bit of difficulty involved in it. So I'm like, eh, whatever. Damn it. And I'm just taking all of the damage because I am dumb. It's just, you take the first bullet damage, like I always say, it's like you get into this dumb state of mind where it's like, oh, what's even the point anymore? Yeah, there is still a point in avoiding damage, which is, you know, surviving for the rest of the run. It will help out quite a bit. Alrighty. Okay, please just go down, kind of bad rock. It's just been so bad. Such a spotty performance. It's very much up and down. I like this. It's not very great. It's not that great, but I like having it. So, quickly running out of ammunition. Was there any ammunition on this dude? Because boy would I buy it. There's absolutely nothing. I might have to buy the Molotov cocktail just to keep myself afloat. Was there any health on the floor? I thought that there was. I should not have teleported because now I can't return to where I came. I cannot return whence I came. Commonly misused the word, by the way. Whence is actually used, is misused in this particular instance where you say from whence I came. The word whence actually means from where, and therefore you are misusing it if you say from whence I came. It's a common misconception, and thus it has kind of become common parlance of our current society, but I am here to correct you in your waste of speech. I am hopeful that you are grateful to this correction, and you leave a comment below commending me for my superior intellect. Let's continue destroying these uncouth savages. With bullets, 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 bullets. Alright, this has happened now. There's a whole bunch of fools that want to say hello to me by hugging my face and sucking on my bone marrow. So I think that the M1 is the best candidate here. Makes sense to me. This one is also a pretty good candidate, but the M1 is where it's at, I would say. Asshole. Trying to get at him. Where are you, friend? There you go. My friend no longer. That's right, we have Table Tech Rocket. See if we can get some rockets going. I was hoping to weave through that, but obviously I wasn't able to. Terrible stuff. Alright. Not yet done. Here, have a rocket. Completely missed the mark. Dirt. Please go down. Hey, these guys, man, they're the worst. Absolutely despise them. Alright. He be down. Used 25 shots of this rifle to get through a level. Yes. Absolutely. Damage increase, always worth it. Doesn't matter if it kills me. Makes this game so much more bearable. If something, you know, awesome is to boost the damage that you do, just boost the damage you do. Maybe spawn an extra enemy in each room as a way to counterbalance or something. It's just kind of infuriating to have bullet sponges for enemies. It's just upsetting. It's something that I've never really enjoyed in most games. That's why I feel free to gripe about it. Something I've always held against Divine of Isaac, the I think that's what actually did it for me. The Binding of Isaac Rebirth is what made me stop playing the game. The bullet sponges is just too much. I just could not get... I only had one too many awful runs of default tiers coupled with bullet spongy enemies. I just could not handle anymore. And thus, like greed, the greed fight, just... I hate... I'm talking about ultra greed from the... The challenge mode. Let's open this up. That looks new and exciting. Nanomachine, son! Well, give me some armor. Gain armor when damaged several times. These self-replicating nanomachines transform lead that enters the body into armor. It also gives you 2 points of armor to begin with, so I'm super with it. I am gratuitously throwing these bullets at the walls. So I really don't care for them. Let's explore someone else. It was a pretty damn good chest. I enjoyed that. That might make our run, or, you know, make allow us to survive. That is awesome, by the way. This weapon is incredible. We should definitely leave it. Oh, what the hell was that? That was bullshit. We should definitely leave it for bullet hell. Like, that's like bullet hell material right there. Of course we're doing some extra damage. It's absolutely noticeable. Absolutely. Oh, shit. There you go. Another one down. Really should be more proactive about this turret. Being a little too conservative with it. I'll put one here. Hopefully. Why are these guys so fast? They're usually not so fast. Where are you, friend? There you are. Murder you. I believe that he's down now. What was that? I don't know what hit me then. I just get concentrated on what's far from me. Don't actually pay attention to whatever the hell got in my face. I think it was just a bullet from the giant face. So that was disappointing. Disappointing indeed. Alright, M1, continue reloading, please. Ah, jeez. Upsetting. Okay. Looks like an easy-ass room for now. Except, you know, I took damage, but I didn't! Thanks to the blast helmet! Super vindicated taking the blast helmet. They said I was fool. That they said it was the stupidest decision anybody ever made. But no, it was the right choice. It was the only choice. Alright, let's maybe get through this nightmare. Mm-hmm. Come on! That's bullshit. Where's the last enemy? Okay. Death, I believe you are no longer welcome here. Not that you ever were. But you have outstayed your welcome in a major way. Alright, I don't even... Gibberish. Gibberish complaints is what I got for you. It's very upsetting. Oh shit! Ooh, didn't realize that was there. I've just been not aware of my surroundings. That's really strange. Usually I'm not nearly as clueless. I mean, I'm usually pretty bad at this game. But most of the time I can see things coming all the time. I'm having a very hard time seeing everything today. Don't know what is going on. No peripheral vision whatsoever. This is very upsetting. So what do we have for weapons, really? This is all I got. Lowercase r is my option. Oh, Jesus! Please! Have mercy! Sweet Jesus! Ah! That's terrible. Okay, so I have 2 bullets for you. There you go. They're now depleted. And now we are reduced to this horrible drudgery. Look at all those guys. Just running towards me. Don't do it. Cornered! I am a possum! Just cornered in a horrible situation! Just fighting back, I am a skaven! I have found my inner strength! Got rid of my cowardice! Holy crap! Please! Get through this! The weapons have been so bad! Cannot even explain to you how bad the weapons are. Table Tech Blanks! I need this! I need this way more than Table Tech Blanks! Can I have both? I'm almost there. This is another set of it's another set of curse though, don't like it, but not much of an option. not much of an option. Ain't got no choice, friendos. Alright, so I would like to have table deck blanks. That is a fantastic thing to have for regular clearing rooms. So hopefully we can make it happen. This weapon is fantastic. What? First time I see a rainbow chest. What? What? What the freaking hell, man? Are you kidding me right now? That is amazing. That is so OP. What is this? I don't even know. Clone, the real me. Blue Guon. I love that it's all passives, no active items here. And then that's the Gungeon, that's the Disintegrator. This is the Hammer, I think. This is the Super Winchester, I believe. And this is the Secret Room. So I can obviously cannot leave. Old Goldie, Cobalt Hammer, Gungeon, which by the way makes me run faster, and the Disintegrator, which is... I have come to the conclusion. The Disintegrator is a bad weapon. I don't want to ever use it. I think it got me killed because you never want to dodge with a Disintegrator and it just gets me killed super consistently. I don't want to use it ever. So now that I have this incredible, incredible turn of events, I think we're going to have to drop this axe, man, because I don't want the curse. It would be awesome to be able to sell it. We have yet to find the merchant, so we're going to see if we can find the merchant. And if he has a way to sell the weapon, I will. I should not have any trouble with... any trouble with weapons anymore, right now, with ammunition or anything. So, uh-oh. So, really, I should. Oh, shit. Alright. Love the Gungeon, it's just so awesome. Absolutely amazing. I have 1,000 keys, so we're going to open here. Please, no. That's too bad. I'm trying to get money, not spend it. So, not terribly enthused about anything you're selling. You're terrible, and you should feel terrible. Go this way. I just want 3 more shells to be able to afford the table tech blank. Would appreciate it. The Gungeon. It is far too awesome not to use. This is Chamber 4. We gotta ace this, by the way. What is the absolute best thing that I have? Probably the Gungeon. Just to go that much faster, it should hopefully help me out. I'll go Gungeon into Old Goldie, I guess. Let's do it. Ugh. This is where maybe the Gungeon will actually be bad for me. Because it makes me go much further with my rolls. Much, much further with my rolls. So maybe it's a bad thing. That being said, pretty amazing to dodge through that. Mm-hmm. Pretty amazing to dodge through the giant walls of bullets. Alrighty. Just continue dodging. Yeah! Woohoo! That's awesome! We got the ace for this motherfucker! Oh, that was genuine excitement there. And we get the Mega Hand in exchange. That is fantastic. Mega Hand, fantastic weapon. Nothing much to say other than that. We're going to drop these, though. Have the other weapons available. Far too many. Like the lowercase r? Go F yourself, lowercase r. You're no longer a thing that I want. Okay, we're going to just... Let's see. This is an okay weapon, but it's for hell. That's good. I think I'm covered. Like, with a Mega Hand, definitely covered. So, I am sorry, Axe. You are excellent weapon. Actually, man... I actually ace the Dragon with this particular weapon because you can do this. Like, when... I don't know if it was this. But, you know, it's so good to reload and have that protection. Let's see, we'll see how many cursed enemies we find. And if it's really bad, we will pass on the Axeman. If the cursed enemies get out of control, we'll pass on the Axeman. For now, though, about that fight, that was pretty awesome. Get this. Bam! Now we're going to go back there. Continue on. Finally. And yeah, we go through here. And then we go back down, talk to the guy. This should be it. This should be what unlocks the goddamn elevator. That is so nice, man. The Gungeon just carried my ass through that wallmonger fight. The turret also did a lot of work. A lot of damage. Whoa, that's an ivy. It's exactly what I need. Power for the power of the elevator. Can I have it? I guess. Have my health. Amazing, you're incredible. I can install it right now. We're all set. Meet me at the breach. Fantastic. That is awesome. I am so... Ooh, hello. Probably going to just open it by that. Doing that. It's awesome. It's so cool to have Table Tech Blank. Absolutely love it. Alrighty. Here, have one of these. Ah, fantastic. That rainbow chest was the most amazing thing. Well, this particular secret room was kind of garbage, but I'm not going to bitch and moan about a run turning around so strongly. I mean, that was an incredible tempo swing. Never seen something so one-sided like that. So suddenly, it goes from super shitty to, whoa, this run is awesome. Well, you know, that is an awesome lesson of just never lose hope. And I'm using the Gungeon simply because it's so much fun. Both to shoot like a disgusting machine gun, and also because I can run so fast. I think the fast running is what really makes it for me. The Gungeon. Anything that increases my speed. That is something that I absolutely loved in the Binding of Isaac as well. Anything that makes me go faster is a plus for me. I never cared of being too fast, which is a thing that is actually a thing in the Binding of Isaac. I still appreciated it. Appreciated every single speed upgrade. I wanted to go as fast as I could possibly go, even to the detriment of my own safety and survivability. I just don't care. So yeah, I'm going to be very, very sad if this Gungeon... Okay. Whenever this Gungeon runs out of bullets, hopefully we'll find some ammunition before that happens. You know what? I'm going to just let my passive fools... What was that? I don't know. It must have been a bouncing bullet. It's pretty damn hard to see things in this particular level. So, oh, beautiful. Two of them? Why, don't mind if I do. That is fantastic. I don't think I want anything else. Is there even a weapon to put this ammunition in? I guess the crossbow? No. That goes against everything I believe in. I guess we'll get some more drills. That'll be my weapon of choice in hell. Let's continue rolling with the Gungeon because he's so awesome. And what about the dragon? Wanna just go for it? I have five blanks, man. And the Gungeon. Let's do it. Actually, I should drop the Gungeon for the... Not drop it, but not use it for the second phase. Here, have one of these. I love me the longer rolls. I have five blanks, so it just makes sense. It made a lot of sense. Okay, here, have another turret. Doing pretty good on my turret usage. Pretty on point. Dropping those turrets on cooldown. Really should not be so gratuitous with these blanks. And you know what? I have so many of them. I'm going to be okay with it. Please continue doing silly attacks that I don't give a shit about. I would appreciate more of those. And I believe, yeah, we just go nuts to the wall for this. So now let's change to another weapon. I believe the old Goldie will be a really good addition. A really good thing to go with. If I went with the Gungeon here, I probably will roll too far. Like we had that danger of happening. Danger of happening. Wow, this is going to go down. Oh, that was so close. That would have been the very first time ever that I get a whole... I mean, I get the dragon killed in just one go, this particular phase. Doing a little bit of concentration here. That Guan Stone helping me so much by eliminating a bunch of bullets that could have easily damaged me. I'm so glad to have murdered the dragon, get an ace out of this guy. If we had not been so incompetent with the other fights, this would have been so good. This would have been super good. I would like to find more ammunition. No, we don't want to go that way. We want to explore some more. I want to explore. The reason for wanting to explore is we might find something amazing. And we have such a great run going right now. Here you go. We have such great weapons. We have the nanomachines. Oh, I thought it was an enemy. It's not. The Gungeon is just so good. Oh shit, that is not a familiar. I confused the familiars with those assholes. I'm going to go that way. I trust in my sixth sense. I'm telling you to go this way. There's a cursed guy. Always a pain in the ass to find them. I'm being a little wasteful where his ammunition is concerned. I guess I can just wait a little bit for that guy. Might as well drop the turret here. Kill that jackass. And you know what? You're just going to stay here. You're just going to let my minions deal with this particular problem. Man, there was all these. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, the Gungeon keeps rolling. The Gungeon keeps running. It keeps running over my enemies. This Gungeon is powering the most incredible Bigfoot super monster truck that you could possibly imagine. Dead. So yeah, the cursed enemies are getting a little out of control. Don't appreciate it. The damage increase, of course, also amazing. 5 keys, there's no reason not to. That is a ring of chest vampirism. I don't remember what the hell that does, but I don't even care. I think when you destroy chests, you have much more chances of actually getting something good out of it. I believe that's what the chest of chest vampirism ring does. A gun muncher. Well, I have 20,000 guns. I can even give you good guns. Wish I had not dropped did I? No, I didn't. I'm going to give you a real good gun. Here you go. And what else do I not care for? I have the mega hand, so this is just never going to get used. I've never actually used this. Holy crap. I thought it was a different weapon altogether. This is a beautiful gun. I have to use it. I have the mega hand, though. Man, if you give it the mega hand... Let's just put this in there. What the hell cares, man? I don't want it. I don't care for it. As in, I have no need for it. So let's see what we get out of that. 2 really high-level weapons, we get this. All right. Not the greatest thing I could have conceived. I'll be the first to tell you that. I'm cool with it, though. Continue gungeoning. Gungeoning. Alright. Where's the enemy? There you are. You fools. Disgusting ghost. Immune to getting super pressed by walls, I suppose. I guess it's only fair. You are incorporeal. We'll still destroy you, though. Here, eat one of these. Righty. Please don't kill me. Are we done? Nope. Hey, friendo. Are you actually waiting behind cover? That is a load of bullshit. How dare you? How dare you, my friend? Actually being good. How are you trying to accomplish? Okay, where are you? There you are. Oh, and you are jammed. Where's the weapon I had? There you go. There. Jeez. I'm trying to kill a hammer. Not going to work out for me. And it's a jammed skeleton. Yeah, he's totally getting out of control. getting out of control big time. Chase down this jackass. I think the skeleton might have been killed by the hammer. Or one of my fantastic familiars. It's possible as well. Wow, went out of my way to catch that one, didn't I? At least we got the armor back. Not like it's a zero-sum proposition. I would have rather have both. Alright. Really no need to be using the Gungeon here. I just love it. I just have a lot of fun using it. Don't judge me. Are we done? Nope. Alright. Still not done with this level. I'm kinda trying to find the store lady. What a jammed enemy. So many bullets. They're such a waste of ammunition. Here, hit one of these. Oh, that was terrible. I meant to throw his face. But clearly I did not accomplish that goal. Alright, continuing on. It's nice to find a little bit of health. Hey, we got here. The Greaves, yeah, no question about it, right? The Stinger is great, ammunition will be awesome. The Greaves is the no-brainer. I want all of it, I can only afford one. The Greaves, I think, is the logical choice. Alright. Get these. Shoot you down, bitch. There you go. Gungeon is so awesome. Of course, coupled with the damage increase. So great. Super high rate of fire. Right, how about turret? Somehow, did not get damaged there. But then I caught a bullet with my teeth. That was terrible. Hey, this is Link. Beautiful. Absolutely, I'll do whatever you want. I will even get on my knees and give you a fantastic blowjob. Okay, we'll get one of these guys. Here, have one of those. One of those! There you go. Hey. Ah, this is all. This is where the Gungeon is fun. Where you are actually a little OP. Okay, I would like to go back, please. Now we kind of want to go that way. Thanks to being super fast. Shoot, dodge, no problem for here. You know what? This has taught me. The Gungeon could really use a speed increase for increasing the fun factor. Because what I'm having fun with here is going this fast. You know, moving this fast, it increases my enjoyment so much of this game. Not saying that I don't usually enjoy it, I'm saying with this speed increase, I'm so glad that you agree with me, Enter the Gungeon. That I should definitely continue using this Gungeon. Map complete. Not a mimic, so let's open that. Wow, a piece of garbage. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for this thing that I will never use. No brick over here. There's absolutely no secret room. Let's go back to Link. Maybe get something that is not a weapon. Give me a passive, please. Blood brooch. Eesh. More curse, I think, is prohibitive. I think it's time to let go. Where did it go, anyway? Didn't I have the axe? Did I ever... Oh, no, I dropped it. So, okay, we broke even with curse. We're back to being cursed. What the hell? How did I not see? Oh, yeah, okay. This is the lady. 48, we're so close to that. But whatever. Let's go to bullet hell and just lose all of the things that we have going for ourselves and just wallow in misery, okay? Look at that. 4 keys to spare. I used every single one. I guess I should have simply gone for it. The brown chest at the very beginning, huh? Although they get a point of armor out of it, so it wasn't... Probably what was inside the brown chest was worse than the point of armor that I got out of destroying it. So you can't even tell that that was a good or bad decision. It was a decision that I made that I actually got a little bit of a benefit out of. So, alrighty. Let's bore holes into my enemies. This is what we saved this weapon for. Not fun. Up right away. There you are. Here, why does it shoot double? I have no idea why. I approve of it. What do I have that makes me shoot double? You? No, there's an extra life. Fires a bullet but reloading. I totally forgot about that. Oh man. Totally forgot that we grabbed that. So good. Fighting back against the armies of hell. Does this count as a table? It doesn't, alright. I'll probably have been OP. Here's the turret for whoever the hell is in here. Let me show you this incredible machine I'm going to give you. It is called... Well, officially it's called a trepanation. But it's something that's just going to improve your cognitive abilities. Just don't worry about the thing drilling to your cranium. It is just beneficial to you. Don't worry about it. This is sending you to a better place. Mm-hmm. Well, bullet hell definitely is not bad when you stun half your enemies. Let's do that. I can. Let's do that because I can. Continue boring holes into my enemies' skulls. Approve of it. You have reformed. I don't appreciate that. Yeah, this is probably not a good weapon to use against that guy. 55 shots still. is so awesome. I have no need for it at all anymore. But you know what? I'm going to save the Gungeon for the Lich. I think it's the best choice I got, right? To use this weapon until it's depleted. I believe is the best choice I got. There you go. Continue boring holes into my enemy's skulls. Wow, that was an easy room. Definitely did not need the turret. I'm used to rooms being a complete disaster. So that is why. Here, have one of these amazing fireworks. Destroyed my poor table, though. Ah, that was bullshit. It was totally my fault, of course. I went way too close to the enemy. Drilling holes into my enemy's skulls. That's a jam, dude. That's why it's not yet dead. Okay, so the Blood Brooch actually gives you health back as you kill enemies. Why did I go in here? That was dumb. That was super... Oh! Super dumb. No! Alright, but hopefully... Beautiful. Absolutely amazing. I actually stunned these guys, wow. This is an incredible weapon. This was super dumb to go this way. Super waste of everybody's time and ammunition. But hey, this might be, you know, a possibility of a Lich kill. I'm not going to say it is. But if I can use the Gungeon in the Lich, I'll have a much easier time. There's really no need. There's really no need to use this weapon in this particular fools. It is dead? Yeah. Alright. Jump across. I use the Gungeon to jump a little further. Not like I need it, but... Alright. I should definitely be changing weapons. Like, that's what a pro player would do. An actual good player. Instead, though... I think this might be my best choice here. To shoot, and then shotgun. Shoot, shotgun. Careful, careful, careful. Woo. Okay, it's just blobs. Let's kill them. Just run over them. Whoop. Like I did to my neighbor. Don't tell him, though. He still thinks that he still never knew, found out who the hell crippled their kid. Just don't tell my neighbor. That I run over their kid. I had to blank there, otherwise I would be damaged. And you could argue, you know what? Getting damage would have been better than use the blank. Because... Oh my goodness, this room is awful. Absolutely atrocious. Let's continue drilling holes into your enemies and putting a turret in the middle. Hopefully I'll do all my problems there. Deal with all my problems. Love that it's also homing. It goes straight to where it needs to be. This weapon is so badass. I think I blanked and I got a mega chest. Fantastic. Where's everybody? Oh shit. Okay, this is not a bad deal. They get all stunned. Yee! Nice. I think there's still two, so let's just shoot randomly. Trying to get that blank. Holy shit, that was difficult to get to. Nice. Only 13 shots left. That fills me with sadness. Alright, I'm just going to let this guy perish. Or maybe just use one of these. There you go. There's this super evil gun muncher. So what do we want to give it? We have so many good weapons to give it. Disintegrator. I mean, actually, this guy is random, right? You just give it whatever. And he will give you something eventually. So let's just start with the shitty ones. Oh, wow. You paid off now. Yeah, he did. Oh, he just keeps going. All right. We got me a particulator. I don't know what this is. I don't understand it. I'm cool with it. It shoots two. Probably he's homing. Here, have this. Gun doorman, that's too bad. So that was cool. Awesome. That is a fantastic weapon. Let's put it somewhere that we can actually access. Integrator... Shotgun, the thingy, whatever the hell that was. So many. Particulator, we're going to use it a little bit, see how it works. Probably we'll continue sticking with the super drill. Let's not be foolish and actually teleport to where I need to be. Boy, did that rainbow chest actually... Well, these are like homing shots, right? That is how this works. And maybe that's like a blank effect. I don't know what the way it's supposed to do. That was awful. That was upsetting. Getting damage there. Very upset. Like to murder all of you gals. All of you fools. Okay. Just continue shooting a lot. I can't see what's shooting at me, so... just use all of my ammunition. Probably this is a fantastic boss fight weapon, so... let's go back to this. Okay, I'm just going to put down a turret and just let everything get sorted out all by itself. And perhaps go behind cover and shoot these drills. Okay, this is an upsetting thing to see. Whoa! Oh, wow, that should not be damaged. I take exception to that those bullets actually hurting me. Where are the enemies? I have no idea. Hello, friend. Okay, everything's dead. And I am cool with that! Only 8 shot left. 8 shot left. let's just rocket propel these tables into my enemies. Oh yeah, please give me more rooms like this. This is fantastic. Alright, we got these disgusting necromancers. Somehow caught that bullet, but the nanomachines gave me a point of armor. That's amazing. Alright, much to my regret. It has been depleted. This is a shotgun, by the way. Absolutely fantastic. Absolutely incredible. And just like that, it is replenished. That's awesome. I don't know where this heart came from. I did not realize that some heart had dropped. Grab it. Perhaps that was the blood brooch. It actually drops hearts instead of just replenishing your health. Maybe you actually read it. Hmm. The sinister brooch was once worn by the unlucky inhabitant of the Gungeon who used the draw health. Blah, blah, blah. The curse upon it, however, and the cause may not be worth the ebony. Yeah, draw health from cursed enemies basically just gives you health back after killing a thing. Could have sworn I hit that table before that bullet happened. So, not appreciating the fact that I got murdered. I got hit there. Let's use a turret here. No real reason to use it, honestly. And I have gone in a massive loop. Awesome! I mean, I did get that muncher and a little bit of health I actually came back behind. So, this shitty. No actual reason to do what I just did. God damn it, I just don't see the enemies, man. Just failing miserably. Failing so miserably. Wow. Am I really throwing the runaway because of just catching bullets with my teeth? I mean, how easy was it to avoid that damage? It was so damn easy. I mean, a little too gratuitous with how many shots of this I'm firing. I would love to find... I would love to find a, you know, fight with the Lich. It'd be amazing. Just continue shooting these things until everything's dead. A key. That's a bit late for such things. There's been so many keys in this particular run. Pretty silly. Alright, we have a turret going now. I'm hoping for reinforcements to spawn, otherwise I'll feel pretty damn stupid about spending the turret here. Alright, reinforcements did arrive, but the turret has gone away. Okay, alright. Holy crap, can we please find the Lich? We have been in bullet hell for an insane amount of time. And I realize that this weapon trivializes most rooms. I'm aware of this. Still, though, I don't appreciate how long this is taking. We need to find the friend that is making everything difficult. Here, let me just drill a hole in your freaking cranium. This is probably a very bad weapon for this particular instance, where there's those guys. Okay, I think we're good to go here. Really like this weapon, by the way. Lots of damage. The range is not unlimited. Does tons of damage. Of course, with damage upgrade, I think it's now time to continue using this. Go back to our old ways of doing things. Disappointing. Oh, shit! That's upset me, to say the least. That guy and just blanking his bull crap away. Okay. Are you guys seeing this hell, bullet hell right now? Are you guys seeing this? And there's still three more paths to follow. Are you joking right now? So upsetting. Here, have one of these. One of these! Alright, so the rockets can hit a wall. Good to know. Kablooey! That was awesome. Alright, you just take one of these. You know, I was being really free and happy with these shots, thinking that, oh, we're almost done. We're not even close. I mean, we must be close, right? Nice. Okay, I'll take it. We must be pretty close to the end, but holy shit, is this lich fight being a royal pain in the ass to find. Yeah, I don't even know where the bullets are coming from no more. So, let's continue shooting the drills into my enemy. Okay, we're done here. Holy crap. Very upsetting. Finally! Goddamn bullet hell, are you kidding me? Look at this. Look at this. Anyway, we have arrived at this particular juncture. I think the particulator might even be better than the Gungeon. So let's go with it. Let's just see how much damage it does. Some decent amount of damage. And we can easily... I wonder if the explosion does way more damage than the balls. Okay, I don't know what that was, but I am happy. I think the explosion hits. That. The explosion hits and then... Uh-oh! And then... The... surrogates, for lack of a better word, hit. That was bad. Don't really feel very good about that one. I think the Gungeon is way better for the next phase. And I really... This is like the worst phase. The phase that is very difficult for me to get through. So hopefully... we can make it happen. Here, have a turret. Oh, rolling too far. Oh, I'm riding the dragon far too long. Oh, I should have dodged that. I take exception at that one. Okay, something is blocking the bullets and I appreciate it. That should not be much. That should have been easily dodgeable. But hey, this is definitely working out. So, can we make it through the last? I think we totally got this in the bag. The last phase is not as bad as everything else. There's some... especially with the... Wow. I think it's in the middle. So that's why I'm shooting in that particular direction. Maybe. Get a turret going. Ooh. Okay, it's going to start rotating pretty soon. In the meantime, though, pretty damn easy to get some damage going. The Goon Stone is so good. Against the freaking lich. Oh shit, that upset me. that was very hard to react to, but hey, we got the lich killed, and in fact, actually ended the run with more health than it started because of the blood brooch. Apparently it actually replenishes your health total all by itself as you do damage, I suppose. That was fantastic. Wow, actually, a lich kill. How long has it been? Not that long, actually, but it's not something that you're going to get all that often. 100% carried by that rainbow chest. But, you know, you get the good stuff. I'm actually going to take a little bit of credit by saying that I used what I was given properly. I wasn't, like, the greatest of all time, but it felt pretty good to use all those tools to best advantage. Some pretty interesting weapons that we also tried out. I loved the skull driller. This weapon was also pretty damn awesome. We actually aced the dragoon, which was nice. And, of course, we unlocked the elevator. And that unlocks the boss fight, boss rush, which is like, I never cared for boss rush. But of course, we're going to probably do that next. And see how that goes. We're probably also going to spend some of these credits. There's a lot of things to still unlock. But that was pretty good. About time that I could feel okay about myself. About playing the Enter the Gungeon. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, take an electric drill and just put it through your forehead.